I want to say thank you to everybody who came. I know it's been really difficult with the coronation and everything. I don't know if you're watching or not, but it took us ages, and I really appreciate the fact that you've all made the effort to come tonight.
You're the queen of the world!
And I do have a pledge of allegiance tomorrow. I'll ask you. The last train.